I think I met him right towards the end of his stint in Dallas. I met him in Dallas, and I was at a pizza place that you go and like drink beer and have pizza. And he came in there with some friends, and they said they were training. They'd been jogging. I think they started in downtown Dallas, and it seemed like the type of training I could do. It was like you jog to a bar, have a beer, and move on. And so I was like midway through their training run. And yeah, we met then and kept in touch a little bit.